didn't offer yours.
Called Jigaslurs.
Okay, next tune we're going to do, Carla's going to play a musical story of an old man and an old woman, and they're arguing all night long. And the final denouement comes at 12 o'clock when the rolling pin comes out. And you can hear it. It's called The Grumbling Old Man and Growling Old Woman.
Oh, yeah.
One, two,
So I guess that settles that.
Okay, this is a Robert Burns tune called Yon Rosie Briar.
Are you all geared up?
Yon rosebuds in the morning. We're going to have a little change of wardrobe here. Carla's going to go put on the piano. And Kevin's going to put on the guitar. And they're going to make beautiful noises together.
To me, my mother.
Thank you.
That was Miss Sarah Carter on vocals.
Thank you.
This next tune we're going to do tells a story of unrequited love. It's a story of the rich farmer's daughter and the poor plowboy that wants to marry her. And unfortunately, he doesn't get his way, so he decides to join the army because that's where the big bucks are. And if he earns enough money, then the gal will love him forevermore, but it doesn't work out that way. He winds up getting killed, and they put him up on a funeral bier, which is a kind of a thing where you put a dead body, I guess. It isn't what you drink at a wake. That's something, I guess, I don't know, porter or something. Anyway, at the end of it, we'll play a little dirge for him on the Great Highland War Pipes.
Let us haste to Kelvin Grove, Bonnie Lassie-o. Through its mazes let us roam, Bonnie Lassie-o. Where the rose in all her pride paints a hollow dingle side, the midnight spirits glide, Bonnie Lassie. Oh, I dare not call you mine, as the smile of fortune's sign, Bonnie Lassie-o. But with fortune by my side, I could steal your father's pride. Maybe win you for my bride, Bonnie Lassie-o. Upon a foreign shore, Bonnie Lassie-o, I should palm its battle's roar, Bonnie Lassie-o. And my darling, should you hear that I'm on my funeral pier, maybe then thank you.
All right, enough of that.
What a
beautiful
evening. Isn't
it great?
Yeah.
Yeah. Beautiful evening.
I'm just going to give you guys a quick little lesson on some of these instruments. On the ground there, upside down and right side up over here, is what we call a bowron. It's spelled B-O-D-H-R-A-N, right? Right? Okay, and that thing that Kevin's holding is called a bass. It's spelled B-A-S-S. This thing that Carla's holding is called a violin. It's spelled F-I-D-D-L-E. This here is a guitar. It's spelled G-E-E-T-A-R. This is a harp. It's spelled H-A-R-P. And that's a djembe spelled D-J-E-M-B-E. Yeah, yeah. And over there are the Great Highland Bagpipes, and they're spelled L-O-U-D. Okay, we're going to sing a little song, and you guys can sing along with us if you don't spit COVID-19 all over everybody. And you'll know how it goes by the end of it if you don't know how it goes now. Oh, the summertime has come, and all the trees are sweetly blooming, and the wild mountain thyme grows around the purple heather. Will ye go, lassie, go? And we'll all go together to pull wild mountain time all around the bloom and heather. Will ye go, lassie, go?
We'll all go
Awesome. Thank you for singing along. That was great.
We basically do Celtic stuff. Sometimes we branch out into other things. This here's a British Isles tune. It's actually probably the most modern song we do, other than maybe Ride On. But it's from the 60s. It's called Ferry Across the Mersey. Life goes on day after day. Hearts torn in every way. So ferry across the Mersey, 'cause this land's a place I love, and here I'll stay. Place I love. People around every corner, they seem to smile and say, we don't care what your name is, boy, we'll never turn you away. So I'll continue to say, the Mersey, 'cause this land's a place I love, and here I'll stay, here I'll stay, here I'll stay.
Again. he sings a song. Will ye not come back again?
Thank you very much.
Thank you. We're Crooked Kilt, and no blood was spilt.